step further and says the everlasting Father. Okay, that's what it actually says. So you can't just sweep this under the rug because Isaiah 7:14 says he's going to be called Emmanuel. Okay, Isaiah 9:6 plainly states that Jesus is the everlasting Father. Try to wiggle out of that all you want. That's